from our classrooms to the cafeteria. We have extra protocols put into place to minimize the spread of germs. All of our nutrition services employees are required to wear face masks. They also fill out a daily health log based on DHEC recommendations. Breakfast and lunch is delivered to the classroom, avoiding hand-to-hand contact.
We encourage all our parents to have an online account.
You can make payments and view the account. Meals will also be provided curbside at each school.
You can drive through and pick up a hot lunch,
including favorites like pizza, mandarin orange chicken,
and tacos.
Grab-and-go meals are free and available between 11:30 a.m. and 12:30 p.m. at the following locations: Aynor Middle, Green C. Floyds Elementary, Homewood Elementary, Loris Middle, Myrtle Beach Middle, North Myrtle Beach Middle, Palmetto Bays Elementary, St. James Middle, Socastee High School, South Conway Elementary, Ten Oaks Middle, Whittemore Park Middle.
Horry County Schools wants to get meals to every student in Horry County in the safest way possible, and we can't wait to welcome back our students.